guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a panning look, and this is a very purple kind of look. So I have been panning a Franken shade in my Panda palette, and this is basically what I have been doing for the past 2 weeks. This is kind of all purple and I love it, so I thought I would share it with you guys. So if you want to see how I did this look, please keep on watching. So I have already done my eyebrows, as you can see, done that eye, and this is kind of what we are aiming for. Maybe I'm going to correct it a little bit when we do this eye, but yeah, this is the kind of eye look. So I have primed my eyes with my Soeva eyeshadow primer. I set it with white chocolate from the chocolate bar on my brow bone down to my crease. And on my eyelid, I have set it with strawberry bonbon. I have set it with a pink shadow because I'm trying to use it up because it's in my Panda palette. The first shade I'm going in with in my crease is a shade from a W7 palette. It's just a very light peach orange shade that I'm just going to use as my transition. It is so weird to use my softbox again, the fake light I have behind my camera. I haven't used it since winter, and now it's fall in Denmark, so the lighting in here is crap. Let me try to turn off. Look how dark it is in my living room. This is the natural lighting. Then I'm going in again in my crease with my NYX Ultimate shadow palette. It is the Brights version, this one right here. I'm going to be using this row right here, and I'm going to start off with this shade right there. Packing it on my brush and put it in my crease. Then I'm going in with the darkest shade in this palette. When you first apply it, it is kind of dark, but not when you blend it out in the crease, which I'm going to do now. Then we are going in with a cream shadow. This is the W7 Eye Dream. Look at this color. It is beautiful. It is called Heavy Metal, and it is like a purple-ish shade. You will see it when it's on. It is so beautiful. Would you guys be interested in a video where I talk about my top 10 W7 products and maybe top 5 lip products from W7? And I have a lot of favorites, and yeah, and they are so affordable and they are cruelty-free and everything, so I think they are just perfect to talk about on YouTube. And they are so underrated. Some of the products are at least very underrated, because they have a lot of products that aren't that good as well, but they really have some amazing items. Would you guys be interested in that? I would love to do it. Then I'm going in with my Franken shade that I have in my Panda palette in my Too Faced Chocolate Bar. And it is this shade right here. It is a mixture of Candy Violet and Marzipan. And I'm going to apply that on top of the cream shadow, because that is why we put down the cream shadow to begin with. And I just love using cream shadows because they just intensify the eyeshadow itself. That is why I haven't done my base yet, because it has fallen out. Hopefully you can see it coming together. And now we're going in with the chocolate bar again. And I'm going to use Triple Fudge. That is also what I have in my eyebrows right now. I'm trying to hit pan on it at least, because I'm a little bit behind in my Panda palette this year, because it's so hard pressed and so difficult. But hopefully I can get some good use out of it with this panning look and the eyebrows and fall being here. Okay, I put that too high. Let's just put some over here now. It's like it's patchy over here, isn't it? Taking my Soeva brush, my lovely Luxe Soft Crease brush, and I'm going to take that lilac shade right here and going in the crease with this one. Hopefully that can blend it out. Yeah, it's better. Not perfect. Nothing is perfect, really. What's better? I just took some dark purple and put it in the crease on both sides, so it is the same kind of. I'm just trying to make it even, because it's really not. Cleaning up. and then I'm going to do my base, and then I'm going to be right back. Okay, I got a lot of highlight on my... I have done my base and now my hair is all wonky because I applied bronzer, hiding all my imperfections. So now I'm going to do my lower lash line and mascara and stuff. I'm going in with the NYX palette again and I'm going to take the lilac shade and I'm going in here. Maybe I should use my mirror. I don't know. And then I'm going in with this one, using all the purples today. And then the darker purple here. Not too shabby. I'm just going up here to tie it together with the rest of what I have on my brush. Going in with some burgundy kind of eyeliner on my lower lash line. In here, outer corner. In here, out here. I don't know what you're saying. Like that, and then blend it out with the sponge. Before mascara, I'm going in with my highlighter, this one right here. Put that in my inner corner. And that is the same highlighter as I used on my face. Highlight the brow bone. Just because we can. Mascara. On the bottom lashes. Definitely need my mirror for that. Then I'm going in with a small Urban Decay lipstick in Jolted. It's like a beautiful pink shade. Should we put in some glitter or something? This one? Let's have fun. Okay, maybe a little too much. Okay, let's stop before I go overboard. Everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you want me to do more panning looks, please let me know down below. If you have any ideas, I would love to know, and put them down in the comments so I can go like them, put them on my own list. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like it if you did, and subscribe down below if you're new here. I do mostly project panning and panning looks and empties. Subscribe down below if you're new. Otherwise, I hope you take care of yourself until I will see you guys in my next video.